รบนึ่งจมริบซูในแต่งออกนี้ส่งสวากุมกันวิดีโอบอกย่อมบันเจนขนมวิดีโอในเข้มส้มกับเลยเมื่อแต่เลือดโทรศัพท์มวยเดมินช์มุท่า Google Pixel 4บันเจนนี่คือจีโทรศัพท์ได้ลบใบเหม็นเต้นแข่งกล้องระบบวีหายก็จีโทรศัพท์ได้บอมป์โอนแต่งแต่สนาขย่อมสนาส่งออกขย่อมทุกการเมื่อหลังวินพองได้ในขนมชนามปีปอนอภัยมวยนี่บันเจนขย่อมเคยบอมป์โอนยังสนาส่งชราหายเข้มเกาะลบใบท่า Google Pixel 4นั่งกล้องระวิจบะกล้องระวิคลังอันยังเติร์บันเจงเข้มทรอปราพิกโซลได้ปีมอนเมาส์ปัจจัยยูมาหายแตงปี Google Nexus 6P เมาส์มาเลยบันเจงโดยจีพรามประมูลชั่งกันลองเติร์หายบันเจงเข้มมาดังทาง Google ได้ดาวนาทีปัจจัยในสมัยนู้กล้องระวิปัจจัยละอ่อนเหมือนเต็มบันเจงเข้มก็สำหรับจุดโน้มพิกโซล4มูนี่มกเมื่อในขนมสตูดิโอต่างมาโดบันเจงการปิดชั่งปีปอนดาวประมูลกันลองเติร์นี้วิจิตรศัพท์มุ่ยเดลกีหายทาง flagship บันเจงวิ flagship spec วิ flagshipprice ปន្តែឥឡូវនេះតម្លៃវានឹងមកទឹកគឺត្រឹមតែ300ដុល្លារតែប៉ុណ្ណោះ300ជាងតិចតួចនៅក្នុងនៅខ្មែរយើងណាបាទអញ្ចឹងវាមិនមែនជា flagship ទេតម្លៃប៉ុណ្ណឹងណាព្រោះអីទូរស័ព្ទ mid range ឥឡូវនេះដូចជាចេញពីក្រុមហ៊ុន Oppo Vivo Xiaomi នេះបាទទូរស័ព្ទ mid range ពួកគេនឹងដូចជា300ជាងឯដែរពេលខ្លះទៅ200ពេលខ្លះ300ទៅប៉ុន្តែប្រើ processor ធន់កដាលទេប៉ុន្តែអាមួយនេះ flagship spec បងប្អូនបាទអញ្ចឹងខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយអំពី spec ពួកវាមុនសិនវារត់ជាមួយនឹង Qualcomm Snapdragon 855ដែលជាម៉ាស៊ីនដ៏ខ្លាំងរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Qualcomm តែម្ដងហើយក៏ជាម៉ាស៊ីនលំដាប់កំពូលរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Qualcomm ផងដែរបាទអញ្ចឹង Snapdragon 855ហើយវាក៏មាន RAM 6GB ជាមួយនឹង Memory ក្នុងម៉ាស៊ីននឹងមានជម្រើសចាប់ពី64រហូតដល់ទៅ 128GB ផងដែរប៉ុន្តែយើងអាចធ្វើការថែម Memory បានទេហើយទូរស័ព្ទមួយនេះវា 4G តែប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយវាក៏ support ជាមួយនឹង eSIM ទៀតផងបាទអញ្ចឹងចង់ប្រាប់បងប្អូនថា flagship spec នេះម៉ាស៊ីនវាខ្លាំងបងប្អូនណា Snapdragon 855គឺពិតជាខ្លាំងមែនទែនទោះបីជាវាមានអាយុមួយឆ្នាំពីរឆ្នាំរួចទៅហើយប៉ុន្តែវាជាម៉ាស៊ីនធន់កដសំទោសផងវាជាម៉ាស៊ីនលំដាប់កំពូលរបស់ក្រុមហ៊ុន Qualcomm បាទអញ្ចឹងវាពិតជាល្អមែនទែនបើសិនជាបងប្អូនគិតទៅលើតម្លៃរបស់វាបាទអញ្ចឹង300ដុល្លារនេះបាន Snapdragon 855ណាបាន brand Google បានកាមេរ៉ាមកកប់ឥឡូវយើងចូលនិយាយដល់កាមេរ៉ាពួកវាតែម្ដងវាមានកាមេរ៉ា2គ្រប់នៅខាងក្រោយដោយមាន sensor ពួកវានឹងមានទំហំ 12.2 megapixel ដែលមានកម្រិត aperture f1.7 ហើយវាក៏អាចធ្វើការថត 4K 30FPS ផងដែរអត់បាន 60fps ទេទាំងពីរ lens នឹងតែម្ដងហើយ lens ទី2នឹងមានទំហំ 16 megapixel ជា 2x optical zoom បាទអញ្ចឹងវាអត់មាន ultra wide angle lens ទេនេះគឺជាចំណុចដែលគេមិនសូវយល់ទៅលើទូរស័ព្ទ Google Pixel 4មួយនេះព្រោះឯនៅសម័យនោះឃើញថាក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួននឹងគេបានដាក់ wide angle lens រួចទៅហើយក៏ដូចជាក្រុមហ៊ុន iPhone ជាដើមបាទអញ្ចឹងទៅជាក្រុមហ៊ុន Google គាត់អត់បានដាក់ wide angle lens គាត់ទៅជាដាក់telephoto lens ទៅវិញបាទអញ្ចឹងបានត្រឹមតែ 2x ទៀតបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាចំណុចកាមេរ៉ាពួកវាបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថាវាអត់មាន ultra wide angle lens ទេប៉ុន្តែទៅលើគុណភាពរូបភាពចំពោះកាមេរ៉ាដែលថតចេញពី Google Pixel 4មួយនេះចង់ប្រាប់បងប្អូនថាវាពិតជាធ្វើបានល្អមែនទែនជាពិសេសគឺនៅពេលយប់នឹងតែម្ដងបាទអញ្ចឹងចំពោះ night sight របស់វានឹងកាមេរ៉ា feature នៅក្នុងនេះណាចំពោះ night mode របស់វាក្រុមហ៊ុន Google គេហៅថា Night Sight បាទអញ្ចឹងវាពិតជាធ្វើបានល្អមែនទែនអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាវាច្បាស់ហើយវាឲ្យ color យ៉ាងស្អាតតែម្ដងនៅពេលយប់ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជាបងប្អូនថាវាល្អដាច់គេនោះវាប្រហែលជាមិនអាចល្អដាច់គេទេមានក្រុមហ៊ុនមួយចំនួនក៏គេធ្វើបានល្អយ៉ាងដែរណាបាទដូចជាក្រុមហ៊ុន Huawei ក្រុមហ៊ុន Oppo ឲ្យតែទូរស័ព្ទ flagship បងប្អូនណាក្រុមហ៊ុន iPhone ថ្មីថ្មីលើហ្នឹងចំពោះ Night Mode ពួកគេហ្នឹងក៏គេធ្វើបានល្អដែរ Samsung ក៏ធ្វើបានល្អដែរប៉ុន្តែគាត់ថាសម្រាប់តម្លៃប៉ុណ្ណេះ300ដុល្លារជាងទូរស័ព្ទមួយទឹកណាបងប្អូនខ្ញុំអត់ចង់និយាយថ្មីទេបើថាថ្មីប្រហែលជាអាចថ្លៃដែរបាទតែសម្រាប់មួយទឹក300ដុល្លារជាងនេះអត់មានទូរស័ព្ទណាមានកាមេរ៉ាច្បាស់ជាងវាទេចំពោះកាមេរ៉ាខាងមុខរបស់វាវាមានទំហំ8 megapixel ហើយវាក៏អាចធ្វើការថតវីដេអូបានត្រឹមតែ1080តែប៉ុណ្ណោះអត់បាន 4K អីនឹងគេទេប៉ុន្តែចំពោះ field of view ពួកវាបងប្អូនថតទៅវាឃើញតែលីស្អាតមែនទែនបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងអាចធ្វើការឆ្លាស់ពី wide angle lens បានទៅ telephoto lens បាននៅកាមេរ៉ាខាងមុខបាទអញ្ចឹង lens វាតែមួយទេប៉ុន្តែវាមាន dual focal length ណាវាពិតជាល្អមែនទែនបងប្អូនធ្វើ vlog អញ្ចឹងទៅថតរូបអញ្ចឹងទៅឃើញតែលាយស្អាតតែម្ដងបាទអញ្ចឹងចំពោះគុណភាពរូបភាពជាមួយនឹងកាមេរ៉ាខាងមុខក៏ដោយកាមេរ៉ាខាងក្រោយក៏ដោយក៏វាមាន night sight ដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងថតរូបភាពទៅច្បាស់ទាំងខាងមុខច្បាស់ទាំងខាងក្រោយឥឡូវខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយបន្តិចទៅលើការរចនា mode របស់វាបាទអញ្ចឹងចង់ប្រាប់បងប្អូនថាការ design របស់វានឹងគឺសាមញ្ញមែនទែនដោយក្រុមហ៊ុន iPhone អញ្ចឹងបាទអញ្ចឹង design របស់គាត់នឹងមិនស្អាតហើយក៏វាមិនទាន់សម័យហើយវាក៏មិនលយឆាយអីណាដែរវាប្រើមកល្អវាមកសាមញ្ញវាជាទូរស័ព្ទ Google Pixel 1ដ៏សាមញ្ញមែនទែនក៏ដូចជាបែបបត់នៃការដាក់បន្ទង់របស់ Google Pixel 4មួយនេះបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថានៅខាងឆ្វេងនេះគឺទទេស្អាតតែម្ដង ฮายังเคยทำเมียนกลายดาซิมุยมันตีสอาตีหายในคังสตัมเนี่ยยังเคยทำเมียนบทตรงบทโทยทางสำเร็จในคังกราวหายบทตรงบทบักในคังเลยเตวิงบันจังสำหรับเขียนไว้ชมกระทะโดยจีอัดเซอร์ตันนงโปรไอมีได้พยานนั่นคือในจอมบทตรงบทบักสำเร็จในแต้มดองบทโทยทางสำเร็จมาเมียนบทบักตีหายในคังเลยเนี่ยคือจีบทตรงสำหรับถูกการ power on and power off กลิ่นมันจะยืดเลยเอกรังระบบ Google Pixel 4 มันนี่บันจังไม่มีตัวหุ้มเอกรังปรามจุดปรับปีอินจมูกในกำลังบางแห่งบานตรำแต่ดอกแปดสับแต่ปนอหรือก็ Full HD บันจังวิวก็ปราบใจเก่าจีเอกรัง PO ลดพองได้หายออกไปได้ไปเสร็จนั่นคือวีรีเฟรชระหดดอลเตอร์การสับเพลินอหปัจจัยวิจิอัดอัพทิวเตวีรีเฟรชจะไปหกสับหรือก็การสับแต่ตามก็ให้ทำ based on ดอยคอนเทนต์โปรเจกต์บัสนจะยืนถูกการออกตีนหรือเว็บเบราว์เซอร์วินถูกการ adjust การหกสับเพลินตามมาดองบันจังไม่ได้ทำวี smooth ออกเหมือนเดิมหายบัสนยังปราศสามัญของการมือรูปพีเป็นยังเต้วิทยาแต่หกสับเพลินยังเติร์ดดังใบถูกการสังสมทั้งหมดบางจังสรุปมองตัวเลขการรจนาโมตัวเลขเอกรังระบบ Google Pixel 4 มือนี้บางจังยังเคยทามาละมอมวิมันโฮสมัยวิมันตอนสมัยปีติจมพูสปีกเกอร์ปวีคือวิสโตริโอบองปอนบางจังสนับเติมเมนและกระนาปิโรละโอบางจังการออยไซต์เพลย์นั่งกอลออได้ปัจจัยวิอัพเมนรอนดอทกาตีให้วิปลารอน USB Type C ดังใบถูกการสังสมให้วิสปอร์ตบางจังแต่ดับประบายวัดแต่ปนนอให้วิก็เมนไวเลสชาร์จพองได้
ជម្រាបសួរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាសូមស្វាគមន៍មកកាន់វីដេអូរបស់ខ្ញុំបាទអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងវីដេអូនេះខ្ញុំសូមនិយាយអំពីទូរស័ព្ទមួយដែលមានតម្លៃត្រឹមតែ
ចំពោះទំហំថ្មរបស់វាគឺវាមានទំហំ2800មីលីអំពែម៉ោងតែប៉ុណ្ណោះហើយវាក៏ support ជាមួយនឹងបច្ចេកវិទ្យាសាក់លឿនដោយដូចខ្ញុំបាននិយាយមកអញ្ចឹងគឺបានត្រឹមតែ18វ៉ាត់តែប៉ុណ្ណោះបាទអញ្ចឹងយើងឃើញថាវាមានរបងការពារទឹក IP68 ទៀតបាទអញ្ចឹងតម្លៃល្អជាពិសេសគឺ brand GoogleSoftware clean ដែលបងប្អូនចូលចិត្តមែនទែនទៅលើ software ប្រភេទហ្នឹងគឺសាមញ្ញតែម្ដងអត់មាន bloatware រញ៉េរញ៉ៃទេនៅ Apple Google 3អត់មានលក់ទេហើយខ្ញុំក៏អត់បាន promote ឲ្យ Google ដែរបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាកំណត់របស់ខ្ញុំផ្ទាល់តែម្ដងបាទអញ្ចឹងដោយសារតែខ្ញុំឃើញថាកាមេរ៉ាវាល្អបាទអញ្ចឹងអត់មានអ្នកណាគេ promote ខ្ញុំទេខ្ញុំនិយាយចេញពីចិត្តរបស់ខ្ញុំតែម្ដងប៉ុន្តែវីដេអូនេះនៅតែ sponsor ដោយ Apple Google 3ដដែលបើសិនជាបងប្អូនចង់ធ្វើការបងអំលោះទូរស័ព្ទនោះចង់ទិញ iPhone នោះបាទដែលមិនមែនជា Google ទេណាអាចតែមើលបាននៅ Google សំទោនៅ Google អាចតែមើលបាននៅ Apple Google 3បានបាទអញ្ចឹងពិតជាពិសេសមែនទែនបងប្អូនអាចធ្វើការបងអំលោះគ្រប់ iPhone តែម្ដងនៅ Apple Google 3អូខេអញ្ចឹងនេះគឺជាវីដេអូរបស់ខ្ញុំទៅលើ Google Pixel 4phone មួយនេះបងប្អូនបានអញ្ចឹងវាជាទូរស័ព្ទដ៏ល្អពិចារណាបានបានអញ្ចឹងពេលនេះខ្ញុំបាទបុនលីសូមគិតជំរាបលាបងប្អូនទាំងអស់គ្នាប៉ុណ្ណឹងសិនបាយបាយ